Hi, I'm Mathur Nair, and today I'm going to speak about the topic International Yoga Day. The idea of International Yoga Day was brought up by the Prime Minister Narendra Modi at his speech in United Nations General Assembly on 27 September 2014. Since then, it has been celebrated every year on the day 21st June. 21st June is selected the day because it is considered to be the longest day in the Northern Hemisphere. This year's yoga theme was Yoga at Home, Yoga with Family, keeping the current pandemic situation in mind. Yoga is derived from the Sanskrit word yaju, which means to unite. It symbolizes the union of mind and body. Practicing yoga has many benefits. It helps to remove the all age-old diseases from our body, for example, asthma, cancer, arthritis. It also boosts our immune system. It helps us to relieve depression, anxiety, and stress. It helps to maintain our cardio and circulatory system. And at the end, I would like to conclude that please practice yoga and stay healthy, stay home, stay safe.